In this video today, we will see how to fix if the text messages are not coming through the default text messaging app in your Samsung device. In Samsung device, the default text messaging app is Samsung messaging app. So what you can do is, the first thing that you will do is you will wipe the cache partition of your Samsung device. For that one, what you need to do is you need to at first power off your Samsung device. So let me switch off, power off. So once the Samsung device is completely power off, then what you have to do is you have to hold this Bixby button on the side, volume up button, and then press the power on off button at the same time. That means you have to press these three buttons together. Let me do it. And you have to press it until the phone will start and then leave it. Now you can see the phone has started in recovery mode, and here you will be able to see some menus on the top, and among them there is one which is wipe cache partition. You may not be able to see it because the text is very small. So if I want to select the text, I will press this volume down button. So this will move the selection to the bottom. So let me select this option, wipe cache partition. Now this menu is selected. If I have to activate the menu, I will press this on off button. So let me press this one. And it is asking me if I want to wipe the cache partition. I will select yes. So I have to press this down button and then select yes. So now the cache partition is wiped out. No data will be deleted. After that, what I have to do? I have to reboot my phone again. So for that one, the reboot system now is already selected. So I will press this power button and then my phone will be reboot. So once your system has reboot, what you do is go to the settings option, scroll down and go to apps. We will scroll down and we will look for Samsung messaging app. So this is Samsung messaging app. I will open it, go to storage, select clear cache, clear data, and then OK. After that, I will go back again. I will go to this apps menu, tap on these three dotted icons here, go to default apps, go to messaging app, and make sure that you have selected Samsung messaging app as a default messaging app. If I go here, you can see there is another messaging app that is installed in my device, but I have selected Samsung messaging app as my default messaging app. So do all of these things and hopefully you should be able to receive text messages from the default messaging app in your Samsung device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.